Hey guys, welcome back, and for those who were new to my channel, you are welcome here. Thanks for dropping by. For today's video, I will show you how I made this Christmas elf ladder. They are so cute. They are from Dollar Tree and I cannot wait to show you how I made it. So let's get started. Guys, if you will do the same project, make sure to use wood glue. I'm just using hot glue here for video purposes. I bought the hinges at Fred Meyer. It's $3.89. You can also buy that at Home Depot or any hardware store. This is the most challenging part of the project, so my husband helped me to put the hinges because the blocks are so hard. But if you have a drill, it will be easier. So we decided to take off the blocks and we also used drill. Here I'm using the artificial vine that I got from Amazon. It's optional. You can use some Christmas garland that you can find at Dollar Tree. Yeah, that's the one that I have right now, so I'm using it. This is the Christmas light that I have on hand. They are 50 bulbs. And it works great. I think it's cute. If you were looking for similar lights, they have it at Dollar Tree. It's more, I think it's smaller. I'm so surprised with the ladder. I just use hot glue. Those hot glue, stick glue are from Dollar Tree and it's so sturdy. It's not giving up. Yeah, score. And we're done, guys! The next day, I removed the garland that I put because I feel like it's too busy, so no to that. Guys, let me know on the comment below what's your favorite, the first one with garland or the one that's without. Yeah, so I hope you enjoyed the video If you do, give me a big thumbs up. Thanks for watching. And if you are not subscribed yet, please subscribe. See you next time. Bye-bye. Take care.